all week I'm trying to get over 3,000, and I'm like, I.
What the hell are we drinking tonight, Robert?
50.
Pepsi? I'll drink to that.
Andy, how drunk are you?
Hey, Andy. Hey, Andy, what are you drinking?
You have two additional sets of tires for this race.
Drinking the red.
Have a good
race. Right now, we're going to go to Jaeger after this. So, the way it's been all week, probably finish the reds this race.
Do you really drink that cough syrup trash?
Well, I'm not a little, like, wimp.
You're going to go to that Jaeger like after the race, right?
Yeah, I just water it down.
When you can down a bottle of vodka in 3 swigs, then you can come talk to me there, Andy.
Oh, vodka. Yeah, what is that, $10 a bottle? Keep on keeping on. We'll be seeing you.
Nah.
I can't drink that Jaeger anymore. If I drink Jaeger, I could shit through a screen door.
Oh, that's funny shit.
I used to down bottles of tequila, but, quit back in 2017.
I had a couple of old fashions and a couple of cigars tonight. Pretty good night, too. Watch the Georgia Bulldogs win and the Atlanta Braves win.
Hell yeah.
That's not how you spell Corona.
The base car is in. Green, green, green.
Thank you for giving me room.
Got one outside.
No problem.
Stay low. You're on the
no problem.
Got one outside. Too wide there. Stay low. There's a car on the high side. All clear. All clear. Got one outside. You're clear high. Clear high.
side.
Outside.
Thank you, sir.
Stay low. All clear, all
buddy.
Clear.
I didn't realize it was you. Go after yourself.
I know, I'm the one usually passing your ass.
this race here is already better because I haven't gotten into anybody or the wall or anything. So this race here is already doing better for me than the last one. And it's looking like I'm going to finish positive on I-rating if I can finish where I'm at. Which should be good enough for me. Looks like I'm running on par with the leaders too, so if I would have taken qualifying time, I could be running trying to get a top five right now instead of trying to get into just the top 10 with all these guys in front of me.
Take it.
All right, I'm gonna need you to fix your damn internet connection for you decide to race that close again there. You're blinking all over the place.
Boy, did you make me work for that one.
Yeah, I was hoping I could hold you off and then pull off my rears. I can't.
I'm just straight loose. I mean, I can't get no traction or anything.
That was a good race.
Tight as hell in 1 and 2 and loose as hell in 3 and 4.
Yeah, I should have qualified. I would have finished better.
Alright, man. White flag at the line.
Like that. There's a chance I might have been up there with Cadell and Andy up there in fourth and fifth, running for a top five instead of back here running for a top ten. But there's no way to know, because I'm going by the lap times, I'm on par with all of them up there and stuff, so who knows.
Good race, good win. Sorry John if I got into there when I blinked. I couldn't see the cars.
I'm done. That race right there just wore me out.
Great job, driver.
That's all good, brother. You're all over the damn place. I didn't know where the hell to put my car.
I wish I didn't start. That was fun. That was a good race.
Sorry about that, Justin. I got to loose there.
I felt like I was on dirt. I turned right more than left.
Good racing there, Chris. That was fun. I tried to let my tires cool off when you first got to me, and